name's Scott, my daughter Kayla. We're coming to check some campers out today.
It's the first show of the season. A lot of RV dealers are here, great deals going on. A lot of exhibitors to visit. There's food, they can get something to eat. There are shows going on, cooking demonstrations on how to cook on your grill with a little bit of humor involved in it.
Hey, how many folks got gas? Whoa, they are in Hartford.
How many folks have gas grills?
And a lot of campgrounds to come and visit too. You can meet the people up close and personal who own the campgrounds.
There's a lot of different dealers, there's a lot of different kinds of campers here, and then there's a lot of campgrounds and even different products for sale.
I've seen everything from pop-ups to huge diesel pusher motorhomes. Everything you could possibly think of in the camping world is here to look at.
This is one place you can come to and knock on many, many different doors, see many different products and types of products, and visit 40, 50 campground booths at one time, get a little bit of flavor and taste of each campground, and ask all the questions you want.
It's a good way for a customer to come in and honestly save over doing business other times of the year. When we come to the show, there's good dealership discounts, there's manufacturers' incentives, and then there's special financing rates. All the local banks and the national lenders have special show rates. These rates are truly only available during the shows. So there's a monetary incentive and a financing incentive to come here and do business. The best thing about the trade shows coming in the first quarter is that it creates interest and business for us in a season where we normally wouldn't be selling.
It gives us a chance to meet a lot of people and show them different and new ideas.
Each year we do come to the show just to get ideas and see what the latest and greatest thing is.
To get an opportunity to talk to people. When you go to the internet, you can't ask a question necessarily and get an instant answer.
We educate the people at the show.
I find that there's a lot of people around to answer questions.
This is a coach that is built for the handicap. If you come down to the trade show and you're handicapped, we'll be happy to show you how this operates and so forth. You'll leave with a whole new appreciation.
What I like about this Hartford trade show is I like the venue that we're in. It's open, it's large, it feels really good, it's light and airy.
This is like being in the James Bond movie where the whole wall moves to drive in.
It's a really nice venue, it's been well organized. We're pleased with setting up and the support we've gotten from the promoter. Pretty impressive.
The thing that we hear constantly from customers is it gets them out of the house, gets them in the camping mood. It's cold, it's dreary out, it's January, and they come here and all the campers are open and they're lit up and the awnings are out and they're thinking, man, I can't wait to go camping.
Check this out.
They're having a good time, they're thinking about camping. I see the good positive attitude people are gonna have again about going camping again come springtime.
It seems to me like the crowd is enjoying themselves going through all the booths. It's a pretty laid-back atmosphere, good for families, good for anybody.
Absolutely enjoying the show. I love talking to people.
The whole family and just, it's a nice day out, you know, and look forward to it next year.
Absolutely, great time.
Get out there and have some fun. Life is too short and there's so much to see and do in this country, it's unbelievable.
It's a really good show.